Notice how the speed on my leg goes up when the load comes on? Show you guys how to do that someday. Another lead for this shit. I hate wood dust on my lead. Can't stand it. I'm not worried about air because I don't need the lead to live longer than me. Need to do work, that's it.
You guys getting this? How's that working here? Sweet ammo. Sweet ammo. Okay. Sweet ammo. The wood's a little cheesy, but hey. This is a prototype. Easy peasy. Down and dirty. We'll make it out of aluminum before you know it. Ah, well, how's this gonna work? I think it's pretty basic. Like, you're gonna hang this off the panel like that. For now. It's not a lot of clamp. Not people use a magnet. I guess. Something.
So, well, let's connect that in here. One
hockey freight tool grinder.
Okay? Hey.
That don't go in there like that, does it? This goes through here like this, no problem. Stick that in there like that. Stick this in here like this. Stick that in there like that. Like I said, this is a prototype. Down in Durdinsky. Down in Durdinsky. Down and dirty. Oh, yeah. Let's try that. Yeah. Huh, what all we getting here, ladies and gents?
Down and dirty, yes sir.
That valve is awesome. There's a reason why it was in the bottom of the box. We may be just porking the dog here with this setup. Yeah, there's a reason why that was in the bar. I thought I was going to show you a valve grind gig, but I guess I can't really do that one for you. Because she's just so bad that, yeah, she's a Fruity Loop. That's why we pulled her out. Yeah, so what else can we do now that we just settle that angle on there for no particular reason? You guys seeing this? There you go. One hockey freight tool grinder in the pool pulse. Big Dog Mini Lathe. There you go. Thanks for watching, you guys. John Rocket TV once said that.